be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. In. Don't be shy.
Ooh. Let's analyze this house for him. This guy's poor. Let's go. Follows Lako. No. Sorry, Zlatko. You get a little sidetracked.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Jesus, Luther.
Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please? Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
Internet.
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
Deviant. Juvenile delinquent.
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you.
I don't
but
trust
first,
this guy.
We have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me.
Uh-oh. Is this like a Harvey Weinstein type situation?
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Uh-oh. I don't want to go down there. Hmm.
don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Bully for that. Please, you brought her here, Kara. Delavine.
I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Oof.
That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my... little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Oh, frick. Freddy Fricker. Freddy Fricker!
That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Fucking Harvey.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more.
Shit, come on.
Hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Come on, get out of here.
Wake up, Kara!
Meet me in the living room.
Hell? Damn it! Really? Fuck. What the hell? Dee.
Help us.
Yep.
Her memory.
No, this can't be happening.
You have to remember, for her sake.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. I gotta figure out something here. Remember who you are, Cara. Come on, Cara Delevingne. Come on, Cara. Kara. No, do not do that. I don't want to meet him in the living room. I want to go fucking kill the guy.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Okay.
Yes, Luther.
Yes, Luther. Kick Luther's ass. Kill Luther. Ooh, hey, baby. And Mars of a geisha. I'm messing up, I feel like, in this campaign. I've made some bad decisions, boy. Fuck you, bitch. No.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Nice meal. Bagel, muffin, chips.
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
It took off on a word.
Oof.
Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes.
Yes, Lanko.
Luther!
Yes, Lanko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lanko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Fight. Damn, is everyone a fucking red mist head? Jesus. Collectible. Alright, I gotta hurry up. I can't be reading this shit. Oh, wait. I need to read that. That's gotta be it. No, I can't. God damn it. You know who she is yet? Jesus.
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city streets this morning. According to several witnesses, a young woman and a little girl were trying to escape from the police, though we still don't know why. Where the two fugitives risked their lives to cross the traffic. No one is able to say for sure whether they survived. Further unconfirmed reports.
All right, now I know. Let's go. Come on, baby. Got her.
Alice. Car. Car, you remember me.
How could I forget you?
I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
All right, let's take the ostrich out of here.
Luther!
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
So scary. I don't like this at all.
Luther, what the fuck are you doing? Come here.
I truly don't like
coming.
This. I truly don't like this.
Searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Shit. Where are they? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
Oh my god, Luther, you fucking bastard. Oh, the next room's gonna fuck us up. We can't go in there. Is the next room the bathroom? I can't go in there. Please don't be the fucking bad one. No, no.
You're disobeying the master. You're disobeying the master.
Oh, fuck. No, we'll kick that away. Fuck!
We can't stop now. We just need to be brave, Alice.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. And just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and...
Fuck! No! Come on! Get out of here, get out of here.
No more hide and seek for you.
Fuck me. Oh yeah. Woofy. Just like Until Dawn. Fuck yeah, Woofy. No, Wolfie! Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Go, go, go! No, wrong! Why did I fucking do that? This is bullshit! I did not hit her, I did not!
End in tears. You should have listened to me.
Oh, God.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No.
Uh-oh.
Not this time.
Deviant.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, God. Okay, so how do I get to Canada? Mistakes were definitely made there.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border.
Which one? Canada or Mexico?
I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right.
Okay, so that's why I came here, to get up with this guy. I knew he seemed too big and important. Like, I mean, literally physically big and important to not be a main character. Okay, it's obvious. Well, that was a ride, a hoot and a riot. Escape the manor. Good thing we got that polar bear, I'll say that much. Awesome. Wow, that one has a lot. Well, that is Zlatko, guys.